So I have to make me a bracket to fit on this axle to house the hydraulic steering for the front. And this hydraulic steering is a double-ended, so it's gonna move both directions, and it's gotta fit right in the center of this axle. About right here is the center, and I need it beefed up so that if I hit any rocks or anything with this area here, it's protected. So I'm making me a template that I can fit in there, and then I'll know exactly how I need to make it out of metal. Down, I'll never let you sweep me off my feet. This time, baby, I'll be... I use a piece of metal band here that I bent when it was sitting up next to the axle, so I knew exactly the degree of the bend.
All we have is a 3D template. If I can make that out of metal, that should fit right in here on my axle. I can bolt my hydro steering to that, and it should be good and protected. This needs to be able to hit rocks and not damage your steering, because it is going to hit rocks. It's going to hit a lot of rocks. But that should be strong.